6 seconds to go here, and you're looking at a third down, you still have a shot into the end zone. And it looks like, he doesn't feel confident Colin Kaepernick managing those last 6 seconds, but you can really take a shot into the end zone on third down if you wanted to. Maybe on a fade route.
And attempt a 30-yard field goal for Anthony Martinez, the Rams special team player of the week from last week, but he had 3 field goals and 6 bad apples. Whistle before the kick of Tedford getting the timeout. He had all 3 to burn.
Man, I'm not sure I would have iced the kicker on that, because I really think that Chris Hall, that gives him the option to think about a play here on third down. Tedford timing. Timing it right before they're going to snap the football and using one of those 3 timeouts. But I really believe Nevada has the option here to get a quick throw off and take a shot at the end zone and still have the ability to march the field goal team back onto the field. 6 seconds is a lot of time if Colin Kaepernick lets that ball go right after the snap.
Well, Anthony Martinez is the field goal kicker for around 35 yards and in. Ricky Drake, who's been there, place kicker, was suspended for the first couple of games for a violation of team rules. Martinez has been kicking well. Drake is back now this week, but they're going to stick with Martinez for kicks or place kicks 35 yards and in. And this from 30, giving Martinez, retro freshman from Reno, the Queen High School, another chance.
Job at California. He has led this program back into national prominence.
7 consecutive bowl appearances.
And the only problem over the last 8 years for Jeff Tedford is there's been a USC in the conference, a team that has had a streak of success that has not been seen in the history of the Pac-10. Cal, the number 2 program over that time, over the last 8 years when it comes to total wins, but again, the Trojans have been the top dog, and for good reason.
The Cavs lost 6 straight to USC since beating them the last time in 2003, and that's what's going to happen again. I guarantee this will be the last time that he doesn't have any more to burn.
If Martinez misses this, Tedford's going to look like a genius. The first half that I anticipated. And both defenses, even though Cal, number 1 ranked defensively in the country, went up against weak opposition in those first 2 games and a lot of offense, and I think we can expect a lot more in the second half.
Well, has any kicker ever been iced more than Anthony Martinez? Let's see how this goes from 30 yards for the redshirt freshman. And all the icing doesn't work for Cal. Martinez punches it through. Still 2 seconds to go in this first half.
Well, you know what they say, you can't take them into the locker room with you. When you're talking timeouts.